I remember the first time I saw Andre the Giant. I just remember looking at his leg. It looked like the hip and ass end of a Clydesdale. And I was like, oh my God. He was just the largest, biggest human being I'd ever seen.
Fans, take a look at this. Can you believe that? Perhaps even, let's compare it to the size of my head. Andre the...
The interviews that I did with Andre were kind of vignettes. They weren't really actual interviews. We would trade sport coats. They looked like the drapes at a Ramada Inn.
Weather does get chilly periodically.
My word. It looks like a top coat. I can't believe it. This is unreal. Andre, you're the best.
And he had these custom-made shoes, size 22 or 3. A big guy.
All my clothes come from Japan, except my boots. Just like they said, everything is big. It's come from Texas.
WWE Rivals, new season premieres Sunday at 10. Part of WWE Superstar Sunday on A&E.